your purpose. Now it's time to walk in your victory. Now it's time to walk in the anointing that God has given you. And don't delay, but do it today. For this